Okay. Taking off to south.
Oh, got flaps on, that's why.
Yeah, I do.
It's a stall plane.
First, I don't remember how to get flaps off.
See, that's a nice plane you got there.
Thank you.
I flew it on floats in the snow.
Oh, we're not? Oh, man. Little touch, I have to turn the controls down.
You're pretty twitchy.
Yeah, I know.
Six, 7 years ago, same guy running.
There you go.
I think, honestly, I think once you move away from Verizon Hobby, the Tower Hobby, the same company, by the way.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
They are. Verizon Hobby.
Let's say they bought them.
But they, I mean, if you move away from them, I mean, this is a general statement. It's a little hit and miss. Or banana hobby, I thought it was chicken. That was Max. That was another Max. So sorry.
No, I'm thinking about it.
Well, Pete can fly everything. Our guy Pete gets in the videos. That's his.
Landed from the north.
Come on, Steve.
Like, I got this great plane.
On the runway.
I'll do a half to. Oh, kind of hard.
Why is everything great?
Yeah, all your passengers want that money back.
Good job.
That's the ones that didn't get whiplash.
So, Wing Commander, when do we have combat?
Well, we're waiting on Mr. Harness.
I'm done. Of course, then I got to get my combat plane back.